And stranded, the snow brought air traffic to a standstill, forcing thousands of passengers to wait out the storm, yep, in the airports.
Live from Studio 7E in Rockefeller Center, this is News for New York.
And now we're joined by Gabe Saglier. He's the senior editor of Travel Zoo. You're here to talk to us. What do you do when you end up in these situations where you're stuck at the airport, hundreds of cancellations?
Yeah.
What can these people do? To get where they need to go.
Pack patience and a smile. That definitely goes a long way. And certainly we anticipated some problems with the storm coming in. If you know a storm is coming in and you've got a flight on that day, usually airlines are willing to waive some of these change fees. So if you're willing to say, hey, I'll take off today instead, or a couple days later, sometimes those change fees, which can be $150 per ticket, they will waive them. Well, if you're stuck at an airport, an airline is not required to give you a refund unless it's canceled, and then you can take that refund. But if you're trying to get home for the holidays, that's a little consolation. You really are expected to sort of wait it out. Even transferring to another airline is not an option because really no one's flying out. So be very prepared. Take your medication with you. Take extra food. If you're traveling with kids, which I do very often, have your provisions there ready and plan on delays, both on the even on the tarmac on the plane, at the airport, and plan accordingly, particularly when you know that there's a storm that could affect travel for 24, 48 hours.
Wow, it's really tough, though. You look at those pictures. Those folks have been stranded. But you've got to anticipate that, especially this time of year, right?
Yeah, certainly. And if you're very flexible with your time, you can get your ticket reissued and say, hey, I'll just fly another week or 2 weeks out. But for those of us who want to get there before Santa Claus, it's really about waiting it out and waiting for that for those clouds to lift.
Wow. In terms of the airlines, will they ever help with hotels or accommodations?
They're not required to if it's a weather-related issue, but this is where if you have elite status with an airline, they may do that. So fly with an airline where you have some sort of elite status. That'll certainly put you above the fray.
Okay.
Gabe Saglier, we so appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Happy
Thanks
travels.
For braving it in this morning.
Yeah. Catch a sleigh. We're coming right back.